Good morning, children. This is your dance teacher Nivedita, and today we are going to learn a new song. The song name is Barso Badal, and it's by Rigved. And I'm going to teach you a semi-classical on this. All right? So let's do it. Yeah. Okay. The first thing we need to do is we are going to use our hands for the first step, the Alpa Padma step. Okay? So the Alpa Padma is like this. Okay, so when you're doing it, you need to cross your hands up, down, and come to the position of Alpa Padma. Alright, again we are going to do it. So cross your hands up and come to the Alpa Padma position. Perfect. Now, the second thing is, when for the legs, you need to take your right leg up. Okay, so when you're doing this, you need to lift your leg up and put it cross. Okay, and when you're doing it, the first, the right leg will be plain feet, okay, and your left leg will be, you need to stand on your toes, okay, and when you're doing this, you need to bend both the knees, okay, so there will be a gap when you're doing this, okay, there will be a gap in your, both the legs, okay, so let's do it. It's one, cross, and, okay. In this way, again you do cross the other leg, okay? Alright, so we have taken our left hand out and the other right hand we are curling up. 1, 2, 3, 4 and the left hand will be remain same. We need to lift up the right hand towards your forehead, okay? And you need to move your eyes. Okay, and you need to move your neck as well. So you are looking somewhere. Okay, so we are looking first right, left, right. Okay, three counts. On three counts, we need to do right, left, right. All right. So 1, 2, and 3. Okay. So we'll practice for this. Ready?
Barso, barso badal, tumhari raas ab tak rahe.
Quickly, we'll take our right leg. Straight, okay. So we are going to take, we were here, so we'll take the right leg straight, okay, and we are on our toes, okay. Now we will tilt our body, okay, we'll tilt our body, half body, and we'll do, okay. Now you need to bend a bit back, okay, and do 1, 2, 3, 4, okay, and then quickly you need to shift to the other side, on the other leg. So again you will do 1, 2, 3, 4, okay, again 4 counts. We will, what we have to do, you need to take a support of your left leg again, okay, you need to come straight, cross your leg here, okay, both the hands down and completely up. Okay, so you need to take a turn with this. Alright, so we are here, we complete 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, from here, cross quickly. This is the second, you need to cross your legs. Okay, both the legs. And now you need to take a turn. 1, 2, 3, and turn. And from here, okay, you need to keep your hands as a pataka hand. Okay, so you need to say 1. And 2. Okay, so 2 times we have to do 1 in and 2. Okay, so both the hands you need to do in and in. Okay, alright. So we'll do it 1 and 2. So when you're doing this hands, you need to give the facial expression as well. Okay, and you need to move your head as well. Okay, so we have finished here. Yes, sir. So our head is also towards left side. Okay, so 1. 2, 3. Okay, so when you're doing 1 and 2, okay, it will go like this. All right, so again we'll do it. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, turn. 1 and 2.
Barso, barso badal, tumhari raas ab tak rahe.
This is the part we need to do it. Now we'll do this complete step on song. Alright?
Barso, barso badal, tumhari raas ab tak rahe.
Alright children, so I hope you like the steps and you like the dance. Please try to practice at home. Thank you so much.